Girl, you're my plan A, you're not my plan B, but anything you need, I provide her. Bad B and designer, I took a couple L's, but it's minor. God. So girl, when you come around, yeah, pretty one, come my way.
Graduation.
I want to tell Josephine, I'm proud of Josephine.
Yeah.
May God continue to bless her and give him her desire. Woman and potential. Woman in the rich.
So what I want to tell Josephine is, I'm so proud of her. I'm so happy she's continued her studies and that she did her best to get this degree.
Yes.
I just wish her more degrees. I wish her more luck. And this is just one degree she got, but she's going to get many, 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 many more.
Yes.
Amen.
Guys, I was telling my sister she got ass. Look this.
Girl, you're doing the most.
It's not doing, the most. Speak English, please.
Okay, guys, I want to get a little bit.
That ass, wow.
So, yeah, I'm getting thick, y'all. You feel me?
Really thick.
So,
hey, graduated. Hey. But Josephine, it was like you're so nervous. I understand that, but you even wanted to leave your degree. Why?
I was nervous. So
I was giving you a diploma. It's not even
okay,
degree.
Okay.
So let me be nervous.
Like,
let you be nervous. Go back in front of everybody and speak like this. Hey. Nonsense.
I will.
Oh, mama.
Hey.
Hey.
So guys, up to the restaurant.
We are going to the restaurant.
When I see food, it's a dancing moment.
It's giving, guys.
Angelo. Okay, what are you going to get?
I'm going to get chicken and. Yeah.
Do you know where the chicken side is? Okay, so I want to see what you're going to take. Yeah. I'm over to Kwama. They have your head there. There be a big lamb. Lamb chop.
Lamb.
Hello, girls.
Hi.
What are you guys gonna take?
Western fries, lumpia and chicken.
Okay. Belita, what are you taking?
Lumpia, shrimp, and chicken.
Okay, that's nice. And Nana?
Lumpia and chicken.
Chicken. So guys, I am gonna choose what I wanna eat now. I'm hungry, but I don't know where to start now. There are a lot to choose from. Look at
that.
So guys, cheers to the good life and more degrees for all of us in Jesus' name. Amen.
Mother, Mama, hey. So how many plates do you have?
Three.
Two, there are three. One, two, three. And she filled it up. So guys, we ate some food. The food was nice. But we only had like two plates. We were already full. And like I already told you guys, it's all you can eat. And we need to eat. You understand?
Vanessa Bay, how's the food to you?
You are what's all like?
How is the food?
It was nice.
Why are you reacting like that?
Because it was nice.
It was nice.
That's why.
Yes, of course you need to speak English.
But yeah, it was nice because she liked doing this, so.
Bye, guys. Guys, the edit tilt. I need to send her back. No.
Angelo. How was the food? Are you full?
Yes, I'm full.
So you're not going to eat anymore?
Yes, I'm going to eat.
That's the spirit. And you?
Yeah, I think like a little more.
Just cake,
little things.
Okay. Yeah, I hear. So guys, I'm going back to the restaurant because I need to go and continue my food. Let's go. Day, right? I had a really bad day, but this food is cheering me up. I'm already happy. I'm not talking about the bad days. I'm saying days, but it was only 2 days. Guys, this is what I'm eyeing for.
I'm gonna make dessert.
Yeah,
you're gonna take dessert. Yeah?
Yes.
So what are you taking?
I think I'm gonna take the mini pancakes.
Yes.
And ice cream. And I also need churros over here, so I'll take them.
Churros. Yes.
Yeah. I don't know what this is.
Guys, these are the pouches, the small pancakes.
Okay.
Look at what I mean. Okay, so thank you for filming. I'm gonna take over. So guys, I can't wait to have some in my mouth. Like when you already know some food is gonna taste good, you know. That's what I'm having at this moment. My mom is knocked out. She can't go for no more rounds. Ma,
are you okay?
I'm okay.
Yeah. Are you full?
I'm full.
Bossy,
yeah.
It's you too.
Yes, you're full, right?
Very, very full.
You're satisfied.
Hey, this restaurant, I prefer everybody can come and see.
Uh-huh.
It's very perfect and very nice. Everything you need, you can get it.
Yes.
Here.
Yes.
It's perfect.
Or you can eat.
That is very nice. To enjoy yourself.
I know my mom making how do you say advert for this restaurant?
It's enjoying.
They need to pay you, right?
The name.
Of this restaurant. Food market. Food market.
Food market.
Yes.
Everything is very perfect. Until you need. Anything you need. You come and collect it.
Ma, so are you not waiting for some rounds again? But ma, it's look. Oh yeah, sure.
Pa.
Why is this a winning game?
There's someone who wants cola. Cola has it.
Okay.
Just I chop everything.
I chop everything. So guys. Ooh. Moment of truth. Once we add it. Okay.
Perfect. Enjoy it.
Enjoy that. Mama. Mm-hmm. So in life, right? Mm-hmm. See if you don't enjoy life, what can you
life
do?
Life is short.
Uh-huh. Tell them.
You enjoy yourself.
Uh-huh.
So me, I enjoy myself.
My mom most likes enjoyment. No, ma, I got it from you. I got the enjoyment from you.
Enjoyment.
So guys, I'm gonna finish my food. I got some sushi here. Let me show you. So after my pancakes, my mini pancakes, I'm gonna eat the sushi. And then I'm gonna see how full I am. If I'm being greedy or if I can just compel myself to relax, you understand? So guys, I'll see you. Nana with the food, I like it. What did you get?
I get some small pancakes,
mm-hmm.
Ice cream, and some fruit because we need to stay healthy. And
yes.
Water and ice cream.
Oh, nice. Are you satisfied? Are you full?
Yes. The food here is really nice.
Oh, good to hear that. Look, somebody. Angel, Angel. Hey, enjoyment, mama. Yes. This what kind of grade do you give this restaurant?
I give it an A.
No, I'm starting with mom.
100%.
Hey, Angelo.
An 8.
An 8.
An 8.
8.
A 10.
A 10.
Oh, a 7.
Why?
Because.
No, okay. Don't eat
Yes, because I saw you eating.
No, but the Bami and the Nasi were not there.
Okay, I'll see the liver.
Oh, yeah, then a 10. A 10.
Oh, 9.
I hear you. Hey. Where's Vanessa? Madame, madame. What kind of grade do you give it?
7.5.
7.5. Okay.
Guys, I give it 7. Yes, because I've been here too many times, so the food is like normal now
to me. Hi guys, Natasha Mensa here. Hi Natasha Angels. So guys, everybody's home now. Everybody enjoyed themselves. Everybody is full, satisfied. I just want to tell you guys how much I enjoyed, and yeah, next time we're going to go out for dinner again, you know. And I'm just happy that I could put a smile on my sister's face, and yeah, more happy moments for us, more enjoyment. And thank you for watching this vlog, because it's the ending. And I hope you guys are gonna share this. Subscribe to my channel, because I don't know what you guys are doing. I don't know. You're watching it, but you're not subscribing. You see? Oh. What's happening? You see what happened? You're watching my videos, but you're not subscribing. Like, what's wrong with you? What's wrong? I don't want you to look at my video if you're not subscribing, guys. You understand? But for the people who are subscribed, I love you guys. Thank you for watching my videos. Thank you for supporting the girl. I love you. So guys, more entertaining stuff on my channel. Now I have like a lot of time to be vlogging. No school, no work, only vacations. So up to the next, guys. Bye.
Yeah. I hope that things don't change, cause I love it this way. I pray that these feelings don't fade. You come into my life and I need you to stay, cause I'm feeling some type of way. So baby, would you roll with me? Baby, would you ride for me? Baby, would you roll with me?